operation in metro using IoT. Myself Amulya VP and my team is
myself Usha P.
Myself Manoj M.
Myself Mithun M.
Let's get started now. Here we have come up with an innovative idea to solve this real world problem of overcrowding, which can be hazardous many a times. We might have heard about the recent news of dying of a 22-year-old girl from a fast-moving train in Dombivli, Mumbai, which is a hazardous problem. And our project gives solution to these all things. These are the few topics which we are going to discuss now. In a race to catch the swift-moving trains, the crowd which is unaware of the vacancy intensities might get into the dense compartments. So, our project aims at decreasing the overcrowding and also its side effects like mob, injury and nowadays the contagious diseases. And during the idle hours, to minimize the energy which is getting wasted in the vacant coaches, our project here comes with the innovative idea of decreasing the light intensity. The main objective of our project is to develop a device which automates the crowd management in metro using IoT.
The hardware components which we have used in our projects are AVR based Megatron board, USB, USB, Wi-Fi model, IR sensor, LCD display, LED, jumper wires and relay module. The software components which we are using in our projects are Atma Studio and ThinkSpeak.
Here is the schematic diagram of the working of our project. The data from the previous station, which is sensed by the IR sensors, is sent to the Atmega 16 board. Here, using the percentage calculation algorithms, the vacancy intensity in each and every particular compartment is calculated and sent to the cloud, that is ThinkSpeak. For the display in the next station, this data from the cloud is retrieved back. And this is displayed in the LCD display of the next station. If the count is zero in any particular compartment, in order to conserve the energy, the light will be diminished. And this cycle repeats.
These are the stages involved in working. When the metro reaches the station, the count of people entering and leaving the compartment in a particular compartment is taken care by using bidirectional digital control, which uses IR sensors. The data captured by the sensors is sent to the Megatron, accumulating people until the threshold value reaches to ensure the safety levels of the people and comfort. After leaving the station, the percentage of a compartment vacancy is calculated by using percentage calculation algorithm, and this data is sent to the cloud, which is ThinkSpeak. In the next station, the data is retrieved from the cloud and sent to the display for the passengers. If the count of the passengers reaches to threshold, then the buzzer rings and the door closes. In case if the count of the people leaving from the crowded coach increases, then there is a vacancy. If the rival coach is crowded, then intercompartment doors are open for redistribution of crowd. This count is also taken care of by using bidirectional digital counter, and this particular compartment count is updated to the respective coach. During idle hours, if the count of the people encounters to zero, to conserve energy of that particular compartment, the light automatically diminishes. By this way, we can conserve the energy in particular compartment.
The benefits which we can draw from our project to the society are: our project is life savior. Each and every life is important, and it's our duty to save the lives.
Secondly, technological empowerment. India is a developing country, and these kind of projects will help in technological empowering, and so that the path of the developing nation. In our project, the technology used in is IoT, the trending technology. IoT automates the things and decreases the manpower.
Thirdly, managing the crowd. By our project, we are distributing each and every crowd in single compartment, so that this reduces the overcrowding in every compartment. This ensures the safety.
Energy conservation. We all know that energy can neither be created nor be destroyed, but we can convert from one form to another form. Each and every unit is important for the future use.
Finally, 24/7 availability. Our model collects the data from the IR sensors every time and sends it to the ThinkSpeak. This information is retrieved every time. So this leads to 24/7 working. The current scenario are, in this picture you can see how overcrowd is gathered in single compartment. Other compartments are not overcrowded. The next picture depicts how the crowd is managed by the human intervention. These are the statistics. Since 2007, due to the train accidents, 38,336 people have died. That is 3,200 every year. Sad part is that 9 deaths every day. That is 8 people are from Mumbai. Statistical analysis of death rate from 2007 to 12 is 16,086 people have died. From 2013 to 2017, 18,847 people have died. After implementing our project, this will be the scenario. In the first figure, you can see the people are effectively distributed. In the second figure, you can see every compartment has equal distribution of the people.
The result of our projects are, the project gives a solution for effective crowd distribution. The light energy which is getting wasted in empty coaches will be reduced. The falling of the people, injuries, discomfort level and debacles caused due to the crowding of the crowding is reduced.
The hardware components that are used in our project are, the component we are using is Atmega 16, which is 40 pin low power microcontroller, which is developed by CMSO Technology, which is an advanced technology for development of integrated circuits. This contains 1 KB RAM and 16 KB ROM, which is 8 bit. It is a 8 bit microcontroller. The next component is USBus. It is a AVR based programmer which contains Atmega 8 on it and other passive components. This programmer does not have any special USB drivers. It works with USB firmware. We are using IR sensors, which is used to detect IR radiation. We are using active IR sensors, which contain emitter and receiver. The IR radiation emitted by the emitter are reflected back from an object that are detected by the receiver. Like this, the head count is taken. We are using ESP8266 Wi-Fi module, which has self-contained SoC integrated with TCP bar IP protocol stack. Relay module. Relay module is an electrically operated device which is used to switch on and off the circuit with current or voltage. We are using 16x2 alphanumeric LCD display to display the people count. In the next station, the software components used are Atmel Studio. Atmel Studio is an integrated development platform for developing and debugging all AVR based microcontroller applications. Another software component we are using is ThinkSpeak, which is an open source cloud where we can store our API and retrieve the data using HTTP over the internet or LAN. You might be thinking, why we are using Atmega 16 than Arduino? Because Atmega 16 requires no bootloading, so the flash memory is more than Arduino. Next, since there is no bootloading, the startup time of Atmega 16 is faster, and there are more general purpose input output pins in Atmega 16 than in Arduino. So for our project, Atmega 16 microcontroller is more advantageous than Arduino.
This is our project model. Consider this as compartment 1 and this as compartment 2, and these are inter-compartment doors, and these are the main compartment.
Now the metro is in station 1. Initially the people count is 0, you can see in the display, as well as in the ThinkSpeak. Now the people are entering the compartment. As you can see, the respective count is taken care automatically and the light automatically turns on. As the people enters the compartment, the respective count is also taken. The people head count is taken care by using bidirectional digital counter, which is a technique in which there are two IR sensors placed side by side. The respective count is taken from this side and the opposite side also. Initially the count was 0. Now 5 people are entered to the compartment. The count from the Atmega 16 is sent to the ThinkSpeak. In the next station, the data is retrieved from the cloud and shown to the people who are waiting for the train.
Nowadays, we might have seen that so many infectious diseases and viruses are spreading rapidly, like corona, because of people are not maintaining the social distance. For this, we have come up with an innovative idea in which we have accommodated maximum number of people in a single compartment. For our demonstration purpose, we have set the threshold value to 6. Now the count is 5, we can see it. If a person enters to the compartment, then the buzzer rings. As you can see, the buzzer is ringing. This alerts the people who are waiting outside the train to not enter this compartment. The respective count is shown in the ThinkSpeak.
Now, if a particular compartment encounters 0 commuters, then the light will diminish automatically, as well as the respective count of the compartment will also be displayed on the LCD display. Here, we can see the count has become 0 since there are no commuters in the compartment and the light has also been diminished. This count of the people is shown in the ThinkSpeak cloud for the ease of the people waiting in the next station. The count is 0. Now, the people count in the compartment is 3, which we can see in the ThinkSpeak. If the people entering and leaving simultaneously takes place, this condition is handled like this. If both entering and leaving takes place simultaneously, then there will be no change in the people count. So by this condition is handled. Now, simultaneously, people are rushing into the compartment. Hence, the respective count is displayed also. The count is updated over here. We can see that earlier it was 5 and now it is 7. So, the simultaneous entering of the people is also handled. Tell me, what happens if the train has for the effective distribution of crowd in the both the compartments.
As you can see, in the compartment 1, the compartment is overcrowded by the count 8. So, the next compartment 2 is contain very few commuters. For effective distribution, the intercompartment doors are made open automatically so that the crowd get distributed equal among two compartments. This is a crowded coach. Now the people are moving from crowded coach to the vacant coach, as you can see. This is people are moving. Now the count of the compartment 1 get decreased and this is updated in the ThingSpeak. Previously the count was 8, now it is decreased to 5 since the people from compartment 1 have moved to compartment 2. This is as shown.
What if the people enter from the main door to the compartment and simultaneously the people leave from the intercompartmental doors to other compartment? How the count will be displayed?
This can be handled by our project. This is as shown like this. Simultaneously the people are entering into the coach and leaving from intercompartment door so that the count of the respective coach is updated. Previously the count of compartment 1 was 6. As 2 people have entered and 1 person has left from the compartment, now the count is 7.